start out with the recipe button. Reset button. Recipes, I'm gonna run 18-inch round. 18 has to be lit up by hitting this button on the right-hand side. Once that's lit up, then you hit load recipe. Menu. Now all our numbers have changed to accommodate 18-inch round. Now those numbers were physically punched in there by me after we tested a few pieces and ran it and got the 18 inches, or actually 17 7/8 to be the right diameter. So now we're ready to run 18-inch round. Currently running 18-inch round. All the parameters on this screen are for 18-inch round. So we're going to change this to 18-inch J by going to Menu, Recipes. I'm going to change from 18-inch round to 18-inch J by scrolling down to 18-inch J. Hit Enter. That line lights up. Load the recipe. Menu, put auto run, and all these numbers have just changed to 18-inch J. In order to run 12-inch round, you have to physically jog the truing roller past the homing position. You do that by jogging this form drive. You don't have to go far past the homing position, but you have to jog it and keep jogging it until you get it to run 12-inch round. Once you've got it to that point, then you'll have to rehome it after you, when you go to larger sizes. Running a piece of manual mode.